Des Watton, work for Travis Perkins, and I'm a facilities manager. This particular warehouse is 600,000 square feet, which is Travis Perkins' largest distribution centre. My role in the project was to be part of the steering group where we looked at various aspects of a warehouse, what we wish to put in, and all the facilities associated with it. The Hall of Fame product's been known for me for many years, and it was thought that their lighting, their present lighting, the LED system, would be suitable for our new site. During the early part of the project, a number of lighting fittings were trialled in a warehouse elsewhere, and after a period of time it was decided that the Hall of Fame fitting was the most suitable for what we required here at Amiga North. It was easy installation. It's one of those fittings that you can fit and forget. It is light to handle, whereas I noted that a number of the competitors' fittings are a lot heavier, and quick installation. The fitting will also note the actual natural daylight pouring into the warehouse. The lighting will note the lux level surrounding it and also dim down and possibly go out. The trial fittings arrived as we requested, with opaque diffusers incorporated to reduce the glare for anybody looking up to the light, which was a problem that we had with one or two other fittings. The external lighting is also Hall of Fame. It's halo prisms are the fittings that were chosen. Again, this fitting was brought to us around May of 2014. We looked at it, very impressed, and they would be ideal for our application. The external fittings are Dark Sky compliant, which is something that we had to prove to the Highways Agency and also the surrounding area, because of the location of this particular site, so close to the M62. I would certainly recommend Hall of Fame to any other businesses that was contacting me regarding lighting. They've always supplied a very good service, which is what you need within this business.